Okay, we're here in Tel Aviv at the Yuval Wolfson Print Atelier and with Itzhak Tarkai. And we're actually going to be looking at the process of creating a serigraph. How do you feel about the quality of the work that's coming out of this project? I can tell you, excellent. This is Yuval Wolfson, who owns the studio. How many cans are already on this? 35 times this sheet of paper has been put through the silkscreen press. You'll notice that in here, it's not just a blue dress, but there's blue and there's wonderful textures. And you can see the dark lavenders and the blacks and a textured effect through it, all through the work. It's not just a matter of printing ink onto the paper. It's a matter of the artist and the color separators together deciding how to create proper textures and proper effects so that they really are original works of art. We're not sure what to do here because Rosa doesn't speak English, I don't speak Russian, Itzhak speaks everything. You're going to talk in Hebrew, so they'll think that this is, and I'll translate, but what doesn't mean anything because I don't translate Hebrew very well. Anyway, this is an original work of art done in the traditional way, the same way that was done by the great artists in the early 20th century, Mondrian, Joseph Albers, same way that works are done today by Jasper Johns, Robert Rauschenberg, Frank Stella, and it's the classical technique to create originals. I'm sure it's going to be absolutely beautiful. And Igor Medvedev, as we speak, is working on this and checking all the corrections, but it's just absolutely stunning. It'll give you an example of where we can get to with an original serigraph.
It's much better here than there.
Oh yeah, a lot of it's better.
Okay, so
it's always better.
Yes. Not always, sometimes.
Teasing.